Yeah, so the industry's going through a lot of evolution and a lot of innovation. You know, there's been a ton of innovation on the satellites, and now you're starting to see the innovation happening on the ground side. And that digital transformation, it really consists of, digital IF, digitizing your signals as close to the antenna as possible, virtualizing your ground infrastructure, taking purpose-built hardware and creating them as the software application or virtual network functions, and then orchestrating those virtual network functions and your services so that you can deploy services much faster, more dynamically, and basically to match the infrastructure that basically the telecoms and 5G world operate with, because that's what we're trying to integrate with. And so, if you think about how that impacts your operations, it means your operations needs to look a lot more like a telco's operations. So you need probably stronger IT skills than you used to have. You need to embrace new techniques such as software-defined networking and new architectures around virtualizations and cloud infrastructure. And so it's transitioning from a specialized satellite business more into being a telecommunications business, and the skill sets that go along with that and the business practices that go along with that.